father before I speak. My life is in your hands. I want to speak under the open heaven now. In the name of Jesus, I use some instrument, vocalize what you want to say this afternoon. Thank you for the amazing grace that brought me this far. And by now, I'm standing here. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, that nothing can stop your will. We thank you very much this far. In Jesus' name, amen. And in the just what I said, the Lord approached the bishop. So when I said it's a commandment, I have a baby. Du Belgique, ma route est comme un café, qui est un bon arbre à part 20, la semaine de la gamme à Vito, qui est belgique, le bon mal route, qui est du Belgique, au mec à mon café, au cours de la calabre, qui est du Belgique, à son Sunday School, le bail est comme un café de la Vito. Amen. Que le moral, the team that made this conference possible, que t'appelles comme au camp, il y a la routine, il y a la règle, il y a pas de la façon de faire qu'il y a this conference. Under the hand, il y a Rutmara, the light of the eternal being. Amen. In order to be able to do this, I get to be city man. But in order to be able to fire and work the Gamuka, Baba John Kerben Jimmy, Washington, Romudin Kilanda, Amukal Vatanda, the Babu Tawa. Le bout c'est comme quand va faire un gamin les tins chalis, le mouton a les chauffards. Il aura tant de choses qui se passent, car le chat ne se voit pas. D'aller que le roi tout mal a pu faire, injecte la vie. Amen. Que tu injectes la vie, que tu aies la tâche de vivre. Praise the Lord. Que le Lord m'a mis au bout. Ma carte m'a réuni le bal avec la mukaba de mon enfant. Le jour du mal est enfin je m'a mis au bout. Il doit bien avoir mis au bout des biens du délire. Il est là pour un acquisso. Arrêtez ma zone va se calmer. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Que la tombe m'a sauvé, m'a sauvé en pire. L'homme du métier à la brigade de la brigade de son Christ.
Amen.
Que le roi continue à l'homme qui nous, au fil de la renommée, le roi de nos la haie, le roi de nos galettes qui nous dimonga sur notre hélène.
Kabar kalau
ini
adalah pilihan. Amin. Terima kasih. Terima kasih.
Kuti chokwe Ka mfumu utola mbele ka Pretoria in town Mwema utachepe Amen Mwema utachepe 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 Amen. Amen. We have about 20 sons. By the way, we have to get a one day. Amen.
Amen.
We have to get a one day. We have to get a one day. We have to get a one day. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Peu ou bien, on peut faire le chemin de Michel et Nanat. Il a dit, on 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 a
dit,
on a dit, is a liar, he can't get over me. Oh, the devil is a liar, he can't get over me.
The devil is a liar, finish. What's your name? It's all for the other man. He cannot get over me. Amen.
Oh,
whatever you see around you, if from this conference, go home and tell the devil, you are a liar.
I don't know why you are here,
I don't know why you are here.
road.
God bless you.
Ah,
for being in this conference. I have not much to say. But I want to go to give you the keynote of this afternoon. But when I was seated there, it has come to me that maybe we are missing something
ready.
When they were taking offering, I believe there must be a special offering. I'm full of
presence.
And I believe God wants to download them.
The reason
why we are coming together is for good reasons. Take that into account. Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I believe there must be a special offering. If possible, you have to go home with blessings. Hallelujah. You have got to offer so that God can take you through the year. That is the power of offering. You just have to be there. Even if I can have 2 million rand, but special offering must be there. Because it denies you speciality. In this conference, there must be something like that. Where I can bless my sons and daughters. I have said it. Whoever wants to take it up, you can take it up. But I felt it. Everyone who comes here, an offering to the wish of my father so that my father can bless me. That's
what I mean.
We want to have the presence of our Father. I'm not getting younger. I'm approaching
60.
But I don't want to move away from the
blessings.
And the channel that I know is that of offering. That is true.
I'm
saying
it
can be taken up this weekend. I can't press only as a particular people outside and not that do it here. Hallelujah. May the God bless you with this idea. If that is good, can I see your hands? So the program director will take it up with the leadership. Now, oh my God, I have listened to 7 speech preachers. And the rapper,
Mutimara.
Let's give God a big hand for that. I feel really that we are improving in this church. The quality of this short sermon is alarming. If you can teach in 6 minutes and give us a point, so hour is too much. You just double that with another 6, 12, 20, 40, 12 minutes. You have laid down the message. I believe if you want to teach a good long sermon, you must start with 5 minutes. So God bless you for that. We are taking further the message of Easter today. The last word I had was the significance of the cross. I want to take it further. Preach on the power of the cross. I don't want to hurry, I just want to stretch things properly. Hallelujah. The power of the cross. Hallelujah. Can we quickly go to Galatians chapter 5? I want to encourage many of you in this message. Message
is
inspiring. You don't just preach for the sake of preaching. Then it means I'm not worthy to preach
them.
Hallelujah. Galatians chapter 5, verse 24.
Chapter 5, verse 24.
We are going to read.
Read on back.
Not verse 2, please. Not verse 2.
Baba, you should look at speedy.
We want to read. One of the things that are important, we must hear every word uttered in a verse.
Chapter 5, verse 24.
Did you hear that? In English it says, and they that are Christ have crucified the flesh with all the affections and lusts. If we live in the flesh, let us also, if we live in the spirit, let us also walk in the spirit. May the Lord bless His word. The power of the cross. Before I go deeper about this topic, let me give you an introduction by going through the background. The background that necessitated the cross. Because the cross came because there was something. The cross came to rectify the wrong. The cross came to right the wrong. Let us see what went wrong. I will not go through the book of Genesis, but you can read chapter 1 to 3. I'll just give you the highlights of these three chapters. We find Adam and Eve in the story. God created them. Or He made them. Let's use the word made them. Hallelujah. He made them. Remember, to create is just to let something happen out of nothing.
Supposed to do.
In other words, this family was becoming a
Place.
Oh,
eating what God lunch.
Is
when we live for Him. When we are governed by Him. When we are directed by Him.
We cannot come here for nothing.
As long as we are still alive,
as long as happy,
God can help us.
For him, we
God sold out the world.
But
he
brought the force of
that is sent his only begotten son.
There was no alternative.
God is restoring today. God is restoring today. God is restoring today.
we are going home.
Jesus came to restore us and to deliver us.
chapter 5 verse 24.
Gomme ba ile go ba Kriste Jesu ba bola ile nama ya bona go tlile di khanyo le ditumo tsa yona.
Now listen. Paul says those that are Christ, they are God children, they have crucified the flesh. You cannot be a child of God when you are still
saved.
The flesh must die, the flesh must be crucified. Amen. by him. In Christ,
Come on. Mon boulot,
Jesus Christ. Get out of
Jesus Christ empowers us for crucifixion.
Jesu ke na ramaka fa chan tabenya go babuma.
O re thusa ona kha wona le nama.
Amen.
And now we are receiving the spirit that will overcome the flesh. Hello pulusha, Jesus will shut down the flesh. And fill us with the spirit.
Oh, praise the Lord. That is the power of the cross. We are out of the flesh. We are in Jesus.
Amen.
We are crucified already. We must live in this spirit.
Amen.
This is the gospel of the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
And then what the character of Jesus.
Now in conclusion. In conclusion, are we crucified? In our faith,
by the grace of our book, they that are of Christ, I have crucified the flesh.
Maybe
the
Bible grace now.
We are out of the flesh, we are in the spirit.
Vanna hoga vera mutuo praita di pulsio da fare. Et au bien cool. Wamala, ma grégana, c'est bien, je vais te faire. Afin de voir un téléphone, et tu es rare. Par le fond, il y a des mamans. Il y a des gens qui ont été en train de se